are just looking for the book launch, when the book is coming out, because
the book will be out on this one is out, it is coming again. They brought this one today.
Okay, this the new book you did. Someone made this.
I wrote two. I wrote two books for this year.
Okay, sir.
Yeah, this one is just 301 pages.
The other 301 pages. Okay, sir.
And the other one is 350 pages.
That's the prediction.
That's what I'm doing for God.
Nigerians are waiting.
You cannot wait. This is just to tell our pastors to stop deceiving people. The sermon medicine.
Yes,
preach to them that to be doing the right thing is the best.
Okay, sir.
Don't teach prosperity. You know what Adeboye was doing that was so bad before?
Yes, sir.
In the crowd of 2,000 people, he said, the Lord, Father has just shown it to me that somebody's going to America there. Have you ever heard from American pastor or general overseer, either John Hagee or
T.D. Jakes
or Craig Dollar, that we just point in New York that somebody will get Nigerian visa there tomorrow, or Liberian visa?
No, sir.
It's because of our mentality.
And poverty.
Poverty people. Where he subjected us. Look at the man you say he died and redeemed. They took him right back to if you don't have good money, nobody will post you out of redeem.
You mean Pastor Stephen?
Even to post you to Liberia, you must bring big money. You must sign an allegiance before you go. Is that church again?
No, sir. It's a business center, sir.
If you pee in redeem, you pay. If you cough, where to throw the saliva? You know, you take those church, you pay. Of recent, they just stole some money. They caught some people on camera. They've been stealing his money, and at the gate, they caught one. The camera caught one on the gate. What will you do to him? What do you say with you? We want a bonly uncle. Ben of bonly Ali. I'm a kulujua. I'm a jirimo. Because he said in Isaiah 60, verse 2, we never knew Jorok if you
then, sir.
What would you call that? A bimbo lododo.
A bimbo lododo. A bimbo lododo. I like you to own your own. Taye Roa, Bao, I mean Pepe.
Go on, my love for Jesus, no. Or are you my Fadura?
It's crazy, sir. But thank you so much, sir.
Thank so you, when sir. You look at it, my brother,
yes, sir.
And come to the politics.
Yes, sir.
Let me advise Nigerians.
Okay, sir.
If you don't want to vote, don't force yourself to vote. Don't just go and hang there and constitute nuisance. But whether you like it or not, open your eyes, shine your eyes. The Lord said, Baba Buhari is coming back again. But the head will roll. And then the old street will be cleansed. But some prominent senators will go to jail next year. Then Digo Melaye should see caution now. It's what? He should see caution for now. Because he should close his eye. Every law or dino at his Araki, at Atiku. Wait on my Dijuki Nori. Nori. Koshoran. It is in Jelego. So see. Jelego Baba Vengis is in the Makibe. To one time, come on here, I pray. In Bato de la Walo. As he could send that to Mola. Nigeria will shake this year. Some people will run to exile. Then Bode George needs to pray hard not to die. Then Gowan needs to pray hard too not to die. Then Babangida said, the Lord said Babangida will be smelly before he died. Then the nurses will be working on him all the time. Then all the people that even said they want to aid and abet him, that Nigeria will not see the good. The common men of Nigeria will not do a good bad day for their daughter, for their children. They will see trouble this year. They will what? They will run into trouble this year. But you must try and make a difference. Because when you look at the book of Psalm 37, Psalm 34, Psalm 44, then Psalm 109, then Psalm Isaiah 39, he said, God, let there be peace in my time. We are not talking about peace in our time now. It's peace for all. The most highest armed robber we have in Nigeria is Abu Salam. In Nigeria.
It's an elderly statement.
It is not a statement for his wife.
White
man. The worst thief who used Quran to thief. And Nigerians should be very careful what to do with Saudi Arabia. And NNPC is not clean up to now. As NNPC is still dirty, tomorrow, theft is rolling every day. They only narrow the number of people that are stealing the money. Then the subsidy is as higher more than higher than the one of Goodluck Jonathan. That's the area. That's why I give kudos to the Emir of Kano the other day. He hinted us. And that's what they're still doing today. How many refineries working today now? No. We are still taking all them. I don't know. Are we going to give to the Chinese people to give for us? And now Dangote is on for road, is for petroleum, is for this. When he was doing cement, nobody can, it's unquestionable. So if you're not going to the crude, he can just bring ship and take it to Germany. And tell us he's trying to help us. Brethren in Christ, we need to what? We need to have confidence in ourselves. We need to have confidence what?
In ourselves
this year. Because if we have confidence in ourselves, is then we can excel. Is then we can what? We can excel. Because when you look at the book of Psalm 27, verse 3, Proverbs 4, verse 16, then Luke 22, verse 59, then when you go by the book of Romans 2, verse 19, 2 Corinthians 5, 6 to 8, Philippians 1, verse 14.
Yes, sir.
Then, when you look at the book of Proverbs 11, 24, Proverbs 23, verse 7, Mark 3, verse 27 to 28, then Psalm 133, 1 to 8. Then when you remember what Jesus Christ said in the book of Mark 8, verse 4 to 10, he said, keep the remnants. Nigerians are too wasteful. Nigerians are too what?
They're too wasteful.
Nigerians are not working. When you get to Ondo, a House of Assembly, when you get to Ondo State Secretariat, when you get to Lagos State Secretariat, same everything. Even some of the ladies there, they do take melon to office.
Melon?
To bring.
Yeah. Egusi.
They share and just, because they said, Ogota.
Voila,
this next one, let power be given to the local government. We should decentralize the center.
Yes, sir.
We should break down the center.
You're talking about autonomy.
Yes, and then we need censors. We want to know the number of people left in the north. We want to know the number of people left in the south. We want to know the number of people left in Benin, Edo, and everywhere. We need censors. And the two national assembly write-up needs to come together. We should fine-tune a new constitution. The domineering of the Hausa and the Fulani is enough. Even the two people contesting now, they're both Hausa and Fulani. So where is the other person coming from? They didn't give room. That's why I said independence of Nigeria is for the Hausas and is for the Hausas. The Igbo and the Yorubas are what? And the stupid Igbo and Yoruba, they're still fighting on what? When you ask the Igbo man, we can't forgive our lover. We can't forgive our lover, a useless Igbo man who did not know his left from his right. We can't forget it. We can't forgive our lover. Do we know Awolowo? Are we the one that even asked Awolowo to do those things to them? And look what is happening to the second initial bridge. What they are fighting for. We want to the second initial bridge. Will that give you anything? There's going to be heavy rainfall, downpour this year. The Igbo people will know that they don't have land. Because anything from June, July, and August, they will be shifting them everywhere because there will be flood. And when you get to Nature or Owerri, they were just building an hotel, just like Olympic is coming there in 10 years' time. Maybe they are bringing Olympic into what? Because the person thinking for them is mentally derailed.
That's a Kurusha.
It's mentally what? Derailed. He said he wanted to fix a commissioner for environment, a commissioner for enjoyment.
For happiness.
For happiness
and corpus relations.
But if you even take a commissioner for a mortuary, you should go to the mortuary and make somebody.
His Excellency Richard Okorocha, sir.
There's no Excellency, no Richard. It's my junior brother.
His son in law.
I don't want to know anything about that. I'm the one that advised him not to go for presidency. He's inside him is Atiku. Outside him is APC. He's a chameleon. He's now a chameleon. That's why he's trying to prove that he's somebody. And see what he put the other man in South Africa in. Why do you bring FEC of those people down here? Is their father and parents a member of Nigeria?
You mean Jacob Zuma?
Zuma and the
No, Ellen Sally Johnson in Liberia.
What is he doing that for? What is he doing that for?
Yeah, he's building effigies, sir.
He was that position.
Very gifted in
that. So that's what Nigeria needed. Okay. Nigeria should go to the drawing board and be ready to let all the free ladies and all the whole lesbian and gay that believe what they are doing is right. Because this cannot be practiced in Nigeria. And only the police that caught it. Because the law said we are going to have female IG. And then the law said the position of the position of the EFCC,
Ibrahim
Magu, will be taken away from him.
This year?
This year, before April. If they didn't take it for March, because they will send him on course, like Ribadu, he'll go from there.
To Kuru.
That's, he can even go to Jeddah. And then all the money we are wasting on the pilgrimage, we should stop. We should stop both Jerusalem and the two countries where we are going. There's nothing to show that they believe in God. We are just like somebody who did not mark his body, and is marking the body of Jesus Christ. That person must be mentally retarded. You don't know Jesus Christ. Even the picture we are carrying is not the original Jesus Christ. I pity celestial and cherubim people and Catholic. The picture we are carrying is not the original Jesus Christ. So that means we are still serving the fake Jesus Christ. Do we need any picture on top? Carry your father's picture. That's all. Because half of the Christians are mad. Because when you look at Deuteronomy 28:28, then Ecclesiastes 10 verse 13, then Ecclesiastes 1:7, then Ecclesiastes 7 verse 25, Luke 6 verse 11, then Ecclesiastes 2 Peter 2 verse 16, then you will not know that we Christians are mentally derailed. You see some people with long crosses with 32 girlfriends. Why are you putting the shame on your neck? Is that to empower you to do rubbish?
No, just symbol, sir. Symbol of Christendom, sir. Symbol of me.
Well,
the Christian need deliverance.
And many, all the ministers that serve in this false position, they should drop all of them.
Yes, sir.
They should drop all the ministers. Some of them stole.
Including Fashola.
Everybody should go and realize they've tried it.
Amici.
If their best is not enough, they should go. So that they cannot be visited for guilt. And look at the train still derailing.
Yes, sir.
In Lagos.
Yeah, it drains.
And then what they promised us in January, February, nothing is forthcoming. So let's see what the good Lord will do next year. But it's better for we to vote for the best, not for the one that will kill us again.
Yes, sir.